Thank you very much, Minister, for your kind words. It is for me now a great pleasure to give the floor to our Undersecretary of State for Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation, Mr. Mario Di Stefano. Please, Undersecretary.
Thank you so much. Honorable Mr. Shahbazov, dear Parvitz, distinguished Mr. Jafarli, Chief of State, Service of Protection, Development and Restoration of Cultural Heritage, dear representatives from Italian companies and business associations, first of all, allow me to thank the government of the Republic of Azerbaijan and the State Service on Protection, Development and Restoration of Cultural Heritage under the Minister of Culture for the trust they have put in Italy for the reconstruction of their districts. Today's virtual meeting, the third on this project, has been jointly organized and supported with a long-lasting spirit of goodwill and effective cooperation. On this basis, I'm delighted to be here and to meet again my dear friend Minister Shahbazov, an extraordinary co-chair of the Italy-Azerbaijan Joint Intergovernmental Commission on Economic Cooperation, with whom we are doing our utmost to further strengthen economic and investment cooperation between Italy and Azerbaijan. Italy is famous for the so-called 3F, food, fashion and furniture, that distinguish our culture, know-how and craft skills into excellent products. Restoration, the main topic of this event, is indeed another example of Italian excellence, even if it does not start by an F, but it reflects the Italian territory, technology and heritage. In Italy, the culture of conservation of the historical heritage means the ability of protecting and restoring beauty and rebuilding value, underlining the national historical and cultural identity across economy, roots and innovation. Italy has developed a significant tradition in this field because its artistic, cultural and religious immense heritage has always required a careful preservation activity. Thanks to years of experience in interventions carried out in an extremely wide and heterogeneous historical heritage, such culture has evolved, finding an approach that, together with innovative techniques of intervention, is able not only to preserve and restore the assets, but also to integrate them in the context of an history. This is one of the reasons why Italian restoration works are appreciated and awarded worldwide. Therefore, Italian preservation and restoration companies master a whole set of professional skills and very specific know-how that cannot be acquired easily from one day to another. Their skills and their widespread reputation prove their complete reliability. The skillful services of the Italian companies will be beneficial to the reconstruction of your districts, following a win-win approach where artistic and urban landscapes constitute not only a source of cultural development, but also a powerful instrument for economic growth and prosperity. We have invited the most relevant Italian business associations in this field, Assorestauro and ANCE, which represent, among others, the Italian sector of restoration and conservation, such as manufacturers of materials, equipment and technology, as well as suppliers of services and specialized companies. Furthermore, 10 companies will briefly introduce their portfolio of past projects and explain their approach to conservation, keeping together innovative techniques of intervention and context-oriented relationship with the surrounding area of the cultural properties. All the selected companies are of outstanding expertise in conservation and restoration, renovation and redevelopment of historic, artistic, cultural and religious heritage. They have carried out several projects in Italy and abroad in different geographical areas and developed as well in innovative technologies for the security consolidation and reinforcement of historical buildings, an area of particular importance for almost entirely seismic countries such as Italy and Azerbaijan. The companies will give you a comprehensive picture of the full range of their services and will be eager to answer your question. I'm confident that today's meeting will lead to an even more structured cooperation in this field, and I wish the Italian companies and the Azerbaijan governmental contractors a lot of success in their future projects. Our approach has been founded on transparency in the decision-making and selection processes, synergy between public and private actors, and overall quality of the professionals involved. I'm sure that this same value will continue to inspire a joint initiative. Let me also stress the systemic approach that the Italian MFA has adopted since the beginning of our dialogue. To continue with the same approach, we propose to organize further web missions focused respectively on construction and green energy and smart cities, where Italian associations and companies under the coordination of the MFA are still ready to play their part for the reconstruction of the districts. Allow me to express my gratitude once again to everyone involved in this meeting and initiative. I'm confident that together we will give a concrete contribution to the reconstruction, promoting a new, sustainable and dynamic growth and future for the districts and their people. At the same time, strengthening the Italian-Azerbaijan strategic partnership. In this regard, I would like to underline the importance we attach to the conclusion of a bilateral memorandum of understanding aimed at formalizing our cooperation in the years to come, which is currently under your attention. I hope to have the opportunity to meet in person as soon as possible. In the meanwhile, I wish everyone an interesting and fruitful discussion. Thank you so much.